storyteller.
This is the main menu that the user is redirected to as soon as they open the app. This button here allows us to change the languages between English and regional. Now let us go into player view and see how we can move around in the map.
This particular GPS pointer is for the Taj Mahal's gate that the user will encounter as soon as he enters the monument.
I will now demonstrate to you the augmented reality by using an image on my laptop.
Hello there. Welcome to Agra and my warm welcome to the Taj Mahal. My name is Shah Jahan and I was the 5th emperor of the Mughal Empire. Let us go inside and see the heaven I dreamt for my dear wife Mumtaz.
This interactive jinn of Shah Jahan will guide us through Taj Mahal and tell us stories about Taj Mahal.
Initially, I had worked with Blender and Unity, but I was not confident that I would be able to make a complete app on myself and whether it would be noteworthy. But then with the help of the mentors' ideas and the other two teammates, we were able to implement a pretty good mobile app, which could be released with some minor fixes.
So learning new thing has given me more expectation for myself. I think the bar has been raised.
Person I was able to interact with two new people from a different college who I had no prior, like they were basically strangers for me before the internship. Now we all know each other pretty well, and it was an added bonus that one of my teammates was an international student. It is a pretty rare opportunity to be able to interact with students of other colleges on a project of this scale.
It has been a different type of work that I've worked till now. Working with different people and trusting them is a new thing. Like Varun and Amok, I had never met them. So we are from different types. We're from different places. So I learned how to work with them and how to come up with. Come up with the solutions with them.
You can't solve all the problems on your own. So we used to share the problems amongst ourselves and then all of us used to strive to find a solution to them. We learned to trust each other with these things.
Like previous projects, I used to directly go to check the problem and try to search it on internet. So I think that time I lacked some procedures to complete the work. So working with Iyantra and in this internship, so I've been able to now follow a proper procedure to complete a project. Like first see the problem, then check the basics, then go on with solving the problem. Iyantra is the next level for education. They teach the students so that we can learn by doing. So that's the main thing what I like. So just they will teach us how to tackle a problem, how to go with. So almost all the procedures are given. So from that, they just prepare us to how to solve a problem. Iyantra has played a very a good role in my engineering course. Level of knowledge that I knew before and after that, it just improved a lot. And I've also teach some of the student, we have a club. So there I've also teach some of the student to make them interested in these things. So it is a new way and a very good way to learn new thing. So I will highly recommend them. And I've also recommended lots of students to join Iyantra.